When doing torso rotations, we want to start by placing both hands on the shoulders. Okay, chest nice and proud. And we're rotating the upper half of the body as much as we can without involving those hips.